Okay, I'm going to feed the fish. If I can this angle properly. There. And a nice thing about open tops is I can literally throw food in. If I can make this. Bam! I knew they love this. Bloodworms! At night is usually when I put the glass top on because I really don't want to find any dead fish on the floor while I'm sleeping. That would really suck. Held that. Oh no, it's okay, I'm a little more embarrassed about this tank, but I will show you guys my 55-gallon. It's kind of cloudy just because I've been messing with it today, but it's doing okay. Cool goofballs. Guys, especially the female Jack Dempsey, and I will show you my electric blue Jack Dempsey, which is in here. Not the greatest shot of him, but it's really blue, light blue because of sand. And then I've got the other two over here. Some grow out cichlid babies. There's convict fry in here, and over here there are yellow lab fry. Don't have any more African cichlids. Don't have a big enough tank quite yet, but trying to get the electric blue Jack Dempseys big enough so that I can put them in the 55-gallon. But yeah. Here's this big guy. A little more skittish, but let me know what you guys think.